Hey, welcome to ComTV Medicine Hat. Today we're going to take a look at a special hobbyist and what he likes to do to spend his time. Hey everybody, welcome to Community Television Medicine Hat, the show where we show off some of our lovely Gas City and some of the people in it as well. Today we're going to be talking to a gentleman by the name of Norman Jackson, a local hobbyist who has a very unusual pastime. Norman collects clocks, and if you ask him, time is a horrible thing to waste. But first, if you happen to be out and about, be sure and stop by and visit some of these local businesses.
Community Television Medicine Hat brought to you by Royal LePage's Glen Uhas, Panorama Lane's Family Fun Center, Danny the Car Guy, City Plymouth Chrysler Limited, and Animal World.
Seems like it was something that there isn't a lot of, that people have a collection of, and I wanted something that I could work out with my hands and try and get them going. I have a musical one, I've got a John Deere tractor one, I got cats, I got Ford cars. Company comes over, they want to see this clock collection they heard I had. Sometime I'll be down here just reading a book and you just think it's raining out until the hour comes, and then it brings you back to reality. It'd be the one I picked up in Yuma, Arizona. And it works, a clock. And when the hour strikes on the hour, the little man goes in and the bear comes out. They chase each other around. Years ago when I was in Mooseman, Saskatchewan, I had a mantle clock I bought at an auction sale for $2, and it didn't work. And I took it into Brandon, to a clocksmith there. And when I walked into his closet and see clocks all over the place and all kinds of noise, and I asked him, how can you concentrate fixing clocks? And he says, it's music to the ears. And now I believe him, because I feel the same way now with all my clocks.
Well, I hope you had a great time with Norm. Ha ha ha. Get it? Time? Ha ha. Oh, it was a joke. Come on. Maybe you have a better one. Leave a comment in the box below. Or maybe you have a family member or a friend who has a very strange collection like Norm's. Leave us a comment about that too. Maybe we'll stop by and check it out. Be sure and check out our website, www.comtv.ca, for all the latest news, stories, and some more videos like this one, and some amazing prizes. My name is Travis Burke, and we'll see you later in the Always Sunny Medicine Hat.